Hello, hello, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, and both of my YouTube channels, Tanya's Tarot and Everything Pisces. If you have not went over there, follow, subscribe, like any of those, please go do so. The message for today starts off with somebody who's having reoccurring thoughts about you, my loves. Okay, or you could be thinking about somebody constantly heavily on your mind. But there's some reoccurring thoughts going on. Somebody is really thinking, okay. There is someone who is having romantic thoughts about you. They could possibly want to hook up, meet up. They want to hold you in their arms. They want to hug you. This person is realizing that they have love for you, or they want a romantic connection with you here. Tell me more from my collective. What do you need to know when it comes to your love life? Or this some person that wants forgiveness and healing from you. They can't stop thinking about you. They're possibly trying to figure out how to come in and ask for forgiveness, to give forgiveness, to heal the situation with you here. What else is going on for this connection here, Spirit? This person's very confused at this time, okay? So, yeah, this person is missing you, your touch. They could possibly be having sexual thoughts, reminiscing about the sex you guys had. Yeah, this person is now blinded by love, okay? They are blinded by you. Best sex ever is playing in the background. So you could have been the best sex ever this person ever had. Okay, now they're blinded by love. They having all these memories. They can't stop thinking of you. And now they want to come in for forgiveness and healing. They want to come in and eat that cuckoo too. You know what I'm saying? They really do. Yeah, this person not only wants to eat the cuckoo though, but they want something long term. They want a commitment here. Possibly leading to marriage here with this engagement. But they're confused. They're confused. They do want to come in and possibly bring some type of gift or offer to make up. Clarify this confusion. What are they confused about, Spirit? What is the collective? They're confused about the separation. How to come out of separation with you. This person is confused about how to come in and get this actual forgiveness and healing with you. Yeah, because now they want to marry you. Husband or wife. They want to get married now. Yeah, they know the choice and the decision is yours. They are thinking about the choices and the decisions that they made here. And yeah, they're thinking about the past, guys. The choices that they made in the past. Yeah, you're out here doing yourself. You're out here being self-abundant, focused on you, loving on you here. This person sees you. You loving on you, making your money. You possibly out here traveling, moving, doing a damn thing. So they don't know how to come in and what to present you with. But they don't know if they should come in with a gift, should they come in with an offer. Right now, they just really don't know because they see you doing your shit and they're confused. They don't know what to do. Do they fly toward you? Do they take you on a trip? Do they bring you money? You know what I'm saying? Do they buy you a house? They don't know. But some of you guys, they may really want to buy you a house and they can for some. Yeah, they see you as the divine feminine energy, okay? This can be man or woman, but they see you as the divine. Give me one more, Spirit. The confusion and engagement and separation. What's going on with this confusion and separation engagement for my collective? Thank you. Yeah, this is a twin, okay? Give me twin flame, twin ray. Yeah, they want to marry you. Now they realize this could be a high-level soulmate, life partner here. This person wants to come up and make up for the past. Okay, they understand now that there is a soul connection here with you. And they want to marry you. They want to be with you, engage with the bride, the twin. But they just don't know how. They don't know how to come forward. Look, I told you, and they're missing you sexually for sure. With that dominance, they want to pull your hair, spank you. Spank you from the back, you know, smack it, flip it, rub it down. Oh, no. Because they see you as the queen bee, man or woman, okay? You in your shit. And here they come as your divine partner. Okay, babies? This divine want to come in and talk about this deception and lies, though. They want to come in and tell you the truth. They could have been dealing with some family members or a baby's mother, somebody from their past. Okay? Somebody from their past. Somebody from their past that they could have been having sex with. Okay, and this person could have, like I said, been a baby's mother or somebody that they got pregnant or thought was pregnant. but it was deception and lies, honey. Okay? Now they want to come in and talk about this child that was or was not. Okay? And they want to bring you justice, judgment. They want to come balance out the scales, honey. Okay? Everything is going to play out in divine timing. And they do want to call you and ask you out for a date. Because once again, here he go. He's your divine partner, knows your soulmate, and they want to come out. We got divine master, divine femme here, bride and groom here. Okay? Expect some type of communication in divine time and love. This person is praying and trying to figure out how to come towards you, but they're going to reach out.